This is actually being used in a documentary about Rhode Island.